Should have gone that way, buddy. No. Well, maybe he meant, unless it was a last second thing, he meant change his mind not to go this way. Well, man, I can understand. I can't say it was completely his fault. But it's a nice day out, and it's almost 20 minutes to 5. On this 26th of August 15, but today's a sad day in TV and media and news, especially after what happened in Central Virginia with a TV reporter and their camera person shot and killed, unfortunately. More on that on the Robert Channel News later tonight. This wicked, sad, and unfortunate for that to happen. I mean, although it was turned out, it was a disgruntled former employee of that same TV channel. It's also a CBS affiliate. So it's sister station of WPRI. Mm-hmm.